Est-ce que vous pouvez demander le pianiste de venir, s'il vous plaît?
Très bien, mademoiselle.
Hello, Sam.
Well, hello, Miss Ilsa. I never expected to see you again.
It's been a long time.
Yes, Miss Ilsa. A lot of water under the bridge.
Some of the old songs, Sam.
Yes, ma'am.
When will he be back?
Not tonight no more. He ain't coming. He went home.
Well, does he always leave so early?
No, he never. He's got a girl up at the Blue Pad. He goes there all the time.
You used to be a much better liar, Sam.
Leave him alone, Miss Ilsa. You're bad luck to him.
Play it once, Sam. For old time's sake.
Don't know what you mean, Miss Ilsa.
Play it, Sam. Play as time goes by.
I can't remember it, Miss Ilsa.
I'll hum it for you. Da 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 dee da.
You must remember this. A kiss is just a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say I love you. On that you can rely.
Sam, I told you.
See what I found for you? A wandering escort. Well, you're asking about Rick, and here he is. Mademoiselle, may I present?
Hello, Wilson.
Hello, Rick.
Well, you've already met Rick, mademoiselle. Well, then, do you also know...
This is Mr. Victor Laszlo.
One hears a great deal about Rick in Casablanca.
And about Victor Laszlo everywhere.
Won't you join us for a drink?
Oh, no. Rick never...
Thanks, I will.
Well, a precedent is being broken. Amil!
This is a very interesting cafe. I congratulate you.
And I congratulate you.
What for?
Oh, your work.
Thank you. I try.
We all try. You succeed.
I can't get over you two. She was asking about you earlier, Rick, in a way that made me extremely jealous.
I wasn't sure if you were the same. Let's see. The last time we met...
Was it La Belle Aurore?
How nice. You remembered. But of course that was the day the Germans marched into Paris.
Not an easy day to forget, was it?
No.
I remember every detail. The Germans wore gray, you wore blue.
I put that dress away. When the Germans march out, I'll wear it again.
Ilsa, I don't wish to be the one to say it, but it's getting late.
So it is. And we have a curfew here in Casablanca. It would never do for the chief of police to be found drinking after hours and have to fine himself.
I hope we didn't overstay our welcome.
Not at all.
Let me...
It's my party.
Another precedent broken. This has been a most interesting evening. Why stop there?
I'd like to come back.
Anytime.
Will you say goodnight to Sam for me?
I will.
There's still no one that can play as time goes by like Sam.
He hasn't played it in a long time.
Good night.
I'd better call you a cab. Time of night, gasoline rationing.
Boss. Boss.
Yeah.
You going to bed, boss?
No, not right now.
You planning on going to bed in the near future?
No.
Are you ever going to bed?
No.
I ain't sleepy either.
Good, have a drink.
No, not me.
No, then don't have a drink.
Boss. Let's get out of here.
No, sir. I'm waiting on a lady.
Oh, please, boss, let's go. There's nothing but trouble for you here.
She's coming back. I know she's coming back.
Boss, we'll take the car, huh? We'll drive all night, yeah. We'll get drunk, and we won't come back until she's gone.
Shut up and go home, will you?
No, sir. I'm staying right here.
They grab Ugardi, she walks in. Well, that's the way it goes, one in, one out. Sam?
Yeah, boss?
Sam, if it's December in Casablanca, what time is it in New York?
My watch stopped.
I bet they're all asleep in New York. Bet they're asleep all over America. All the gin joints. In all the towns and all the world, she walks into mine. What is that you're playing?
Just a little something of my own.
Yeah, well, stop it. You know what I want to hear.
No, I don't.
You played it for her, you can play it for me.
Look, I can't remember.
Play it!
Yes.
Brick. I have to talk to you.
I saved my first drink to have with you. Here.
No, Rick. Not tonight.
Especially tonight. Why did you have to come to Casablanca? And there are other places.
I wouldn't have come if I'd have known that you were here. Believe me, Rick, it's the truth. I didn't know.
Funny about your voice, how it hasn't changed. I can still hear it. Richard, dear, I'll go with you any place. We'll get on a train together and never stop.
Don't, Rick. I understand how you feel.
You understand how I feel? Just how long was it we had, honey?
I didn't count the days.
And well, I did. Every one of them. Mostly I remember the last one. That wild finish. Guy standing on a station platform in the rain. With this comical look on his face. Because his insides had just been kicked out.
Can I tell you a story, Rick?
Does it have a wild finish?
I don't know the finish yet.
Well, go on and tell it. Maybe one will come to you as you go along.
It's about a girl who had just come to Paris from her home in Oslo. At the house of some friends, she met a man whom she'd heard about all her life. A very great and courageous man. They became friends. He opened up for her a whole new, beautiful world of knowledge and thoughts and ideals. Everything she ever knew or ever became was because of him, and she looked up to him and worshipped him with a feeling she supposed was love.
Yes, that's very pretty. I heard a story once. In fact, I heard a lot of stories in my time. They went along with the sound of a tinny piano playing in the parlor downstairs. Mister, I met a man once when I was only a kid, they'd always begin. Well, I guess neither of our stories were very funny. Mm. But tell me, just who was it you left me for? Was it Laszlo? Or were there others in between? Or aren't you the kind that tells?